Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 引っ込め, which means
withdrawal in Japanese.
Let's say it all together.
引っ込め 引っ込め 引っ込め
One more time.
引っ込め 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 引っ込め
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.